Leadership is about power and influence. It may be formal and positional, where one holds a designated role of authority. In education, it's not always about the formal role, but the ability to influence that matters, according to Lumby and Morrison. Youngs and Gorman have also written about leadership. Palmer suggests leading from who you are is necessary to be a truly authentic and credible leader.